My name is Fatima. I come from Indonesia. I use InaSAFE.
My name is Fanev. I'm from Madagascar. I use QGIS and InaSAFE.
My name is Zainaba. I'm from Comoros. I use QGIS and InaSAFE.
My name is Namitala Gertrude. I'm from Lusaka, Zambia. I use InaSAFE.
My name is Dixon Chimbo. I come from Malawi and I'm an InaSAFE user.
Boa tarde, eu chamo-me José Rafael, da Universidade Eduardo Mondlane, de Moçambique. Trabalho também um pouco com a gestão de desastres naturais e sou utilizador do QGIS.
Je m'appelle Chulo, je viens de Madagascar et je travaille dans la cellule de prévention et gestion des urgences auprès de la primature et j'utilise InaSAFE comme outil de gestion des risques et des catastrophes.
My name is Rhoda Nakabugo. I come from Uganda and I've been learning QGIS and InaSAFE.
I am Isaac Mugume. I come from Uganda. I am assistant lecturer at Makerere University and I am happy to have joined the QGIS team, InaSAFE.
My name is Ngumenawe Samson. I'm from Uganda. I'm so happy to have trained in the use of QGIS and InaSAFE.
My name is Christine Mwone. I'm from Malawi. I use QGIS, InaSAFE and OSM.
Ron Palo. I come from Malawi and I use QGIS.
My name is Hassan and I'm from Zanzibar and I use QGIS. Better planning save lives. Yeah.